they're you know, they're of color like us and not, you know, white icons.
Okay, my name is Venice Black. My baptism name is Wolesed Selassie, daughter of the Trinity. I'm very elated to see these works in the show that they are Africans, because most of the paintings now are the icons in the church are European colors. So I'm very elated, very excited, very glad, and more comfortable to see that the paintings in the church and the icons are all black people. And I'm glad that the church members also are very proud of them and happy. And I want to do more works like this also. And I think that other churches also should cut out all of these European icons that they have on the walls and pictures, you know, because we are from that race. So I don't think nothing is wrong in doing paintings of our color, our history, just our history. So I will continue to do these works. Thank you.